क्लास थर्ड चैप्टर वन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम पार्ट टू. इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट द फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर. एनी पीस ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन स्टोर्ड इन कंप्यूटर इज कॉल्ड एज फाइल. सो वी आर यूजिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ अ फाइल इन आवर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल अ डॉक्यूमेंट फाइल, अ मूवी फाइल और अ ऑडियो फाइल. So, a file can contain the data, program, and these all files are represented by the different icons. Each file can also be given a name that is useful to identify the file. This is called as its file name. A folder is used to store a group of files. The icon of folder is like this. So this is the icon of folder, which looks like a folder used for keeping the paper. A folder can also contain other folder in it. Next is taskbar. A taskbar is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the screen is called taskbar. It contains the buttons with the icons, which tells us the programs that are currently open on our computer. For example, this is the Adobe Photoshop icon, this is the Word 2013 icon, and this is the Adobe Reader icon. So these three programs are open on our computer system. On this side of the taskbar, you can see the day and time and the notification of other programs. You can change the position of taskbar. So you can move or change the position of taskbar to any of the four sides of the screen. So in this, you will learn about how to move the taskbar to the right side of the screen. Step number one, move the mouse pointer to an empty space on the taskbar. Step number two, click and hold the mouse button. Step number three, drag the mouse pointer to the right of the computer screen. Step number four, release the mouse button. A taskbar would be moved to the right of the computer screen. If the taskbar is not moving, it may be locked. So how to unlock your taskbar? Step number one, right click at the empty space of the taskbar. A context menu appears. Step number two, click the lock taskbar check mark so that the check mark disappears. Next, we will learn about the start button. So you will see the start button at the left corner of the taskbar. Start button helps you to open any program on the computer. Clicking on the button display a menu called start menu. You can also open the start button by clicking the window logo key on your keyboard. Start button menu is divided into the two pan. The left pan of the start menu, which shows the all program and also the recent program that you have open on your computer. Click accessories. A list of program in that folder appears and you can open any program, for example calculator, paint. Right pan of the start menu, which appears documents, pictures, music, control panel, settings of the computer, and also a shutdown button. To log off your computer. So next is, when you're using your computer system, you have to use a dry and clean cloth to wipe the dust and the dirt from the any part of computer. Don't use a wet cloth to clean your monitor or any other part of the computer. At the last, we will discuss again the some important term of this chapter. First is hardware. Yes, hardware refer to a part of computer that can touch or feel. Software refer to a set of program that perform some task in computer. Operating system, a software that helps the computer hardware to work along with the other computer software. And some example of operating systems are Windows, Macintosh operating system, Unix, and Linux. Desktop, the screen that appear after loading the Windows operating system. And icons are the small picture on desktop. Files, used to store any piece of information. And when we group those files, that is called folder. A taskbar, the long horizontal bar at the bottom of the screen is called taskbar, which shows the icons of those programs that are open on your computer. Okay, students, now you have to perform the exercise part on your book and the question answers on your notebook. You will also get a file in which extra question answers are given. Please download it and do all the question answers on your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.